Something smells putrid.
Thank you, Tim Burton's life partner.
How was your day, Tim Burton?
Gloomy.
Mine too.
Most excellent. Happiness is so fleeting and, you know, overrated.
I love your bleak outlook, my darkling. We're like two rotten peas in a miserable black pod. How long until dinner?
Take a seat at Tim Burton's table. Be ready in a Sweeney Todd.
Yum yums. So, what are we having for starters?
That is Tim Burton's starter.
It is?
It's a plate of emptiness, you know, empty like my soul.
Oh, scrumptious.
Would you care for some wine?
Red.
Of course.
Yeah. Delicious. But it's empty.
It is empty, yes, like my soul.
Hang on a minute, isn't that a bit samey?
It's Tim Burton's samey.
Which is why I love it.
Cheers.
Oh, Timmy Wimmy, you are so gently depressing. I could never love another. And pray, what is this masterpiece?
That is my latest creation, Tim Burton's spaghetti.
Sounds amazing, but what makes it Tim Burton's spaghetti, honey one?
Well, if you will, it's a reimagining of, you know, the classic food, except with, you know, a slightly darker sauce. And of course, it's got Johnny Depp in it.
Hello, Belle.
Perfect. How did we ever find each other?
I so hate a happy ending.
Yeah, me too.
Jaywalked on real J's.
I love your darkness.